Any chance you can get out and save me?
No. I'd say that's...
Come
that's...
on, bro. I was so close to being out of stamina then, and I was at about a third health.
I've got plus 10 health regen from that dancer downstairs. This is convenient.
I just heard an explosion.
I'm going at it.
You picked up all my stuff, didn't you?
Yeah, it's on me.
It's okay, I'll just make my way. You're gonna have to come and get me, actually. Remember the entrance.
Yeah. I have a Mitra on me. Okay, so where do I need to place this one? You can always dismantle it and remake it. There you go. Okay, let me go over here and just drop your stuff on the ground. Let's see. That was yours, that was yours.
Stop. What? I think it's just deleting shit, because there's nothing on the ground.
Oh, shit.
I got boots, and that's it.
Yeah, that container's bugged, there's nothing in it.
So, what have you dropped so far?
All your armor and your weapons.
Alright, well, that's not the end of the world. At least you didn't drop any explosives. Drop
me
some tar? Let's look on the bright side. I've got more carrying capacity now.
Yeah. Oh, fuck's sake. Alright, let's go. Well, I can't drop you anything else then.
I need some water, though. You drop me my water thing.
Yeah. Let me,
just like, only drop one thing at a time.
See, there's a sealed water skin here. Okay.
Alright, cheers.
And... a crossbow. I can drop a crossbow so you have something to defend yourself with.
Yeah, that's,
I'll drop some arrows in a sec.
Never used one before, but...
It's pretty easy. You drag the arrows onto the thing, and then you point it at the stuff you want to shoot. Oh no, the door's closed. Should have left your shit on your corpse. Oh well.
The door's closed? What? The dancer's still just dancing away.
Yeah, though. She's plus 10 health regen.
Oh, what the fuck just happened?
I just blew up the wall.
A loop
oh,
back here.
Dude!
Cruel.
Dude!
What?
Come in here.
Oh my god.
Oh, there's someone sleeping here. It's Harold. It's Harold.
Oh. Okay.
Hey, there's some weapons in there.
Yeah, I've got my longsword back. We broke into hell. Question when he asked, do we admit it was us?
Sure.
Is
Okay, there you go. There's loot's there. I'm sure there's some stuff.
Got 126 items. Cool reinforcement, dragon powder. Heavy pauldron, heavy sabatons, heavy gauntlets, heavy helmet, ancient coat patch. Oh, dude, there's more heavy armor here for you as well.
And a kopesh, very nice having that.
We got here a tanner, another level 3 tanner.
Alright, so.
Alright, well, I'm fully armored now, once again.
I don't see the heavy armor. Or did
you
grab that?
You're gonna have to scroll down.
I don't have a scroll. At all, actually.
Oh, come out of the bag. Let me have a look.
Oh, nice. So you're fully armored again? That's perfect.
I'm just gonna. Iron reinforcement, steel bar, iron bar. Oh, there's loads of ambrosia in here.
Dude, we need that. You try and see, you can take some of those and drop them on the floor. Oh, try and pick.
That's what I'm doing. Those might be useful for blowing up things.
If we had a bow.
We do, because there was also a bow. Let me drop you bits of armor one at a time.
Yep.
The tacit.
Yep.
There's pauldron.
Perfect.
And there's a helmet. I think that's it for the heavy armor.
That's perfect. I'm almost full, by the way, but
the loot disappeared now anyway. I got the most valuable stuff. Loads of iron reinforcements, all the ambrosia.
Okay. So there's another door up here, which we need to have a look at.
Yes. Right then.
I think if we place it on the right side right there, can you shoot it with the bow thing?
Oh, right, yeah, I can try that.
I don't think there's... I'm just going to check the...
Ouch. How does the dragging the arrows do it work?
You just dump the arrows on the weapon. Seems like it works.
No, it's still saying immune.
Ah, go whack it. Boom.
Ah, the floor went.
It's not the end of things, though, is it? Just gonna go pick up the pieces.
I think it might be.
There is a wall on our left, though.
Yeah.
If I can place this one... Yeah. Let's see what that does.
Exploded more floor. I think that might be that, but we can pull the supports out.
That's just mean.
No. enough of this might fall down that we can get up.
I have an idea. I think we can blow the wall. If I put a jar here and we do enough of that, we'll see. Find a hole.
Don't worry. Okay. Yep, Yep, the doll's now glowing.
Yeah, that was more
there's another doll behind it. I wonder if you can place a jar here now and jump up.
No.
Or maybe, can you jump on my head?
I can try. Yeah, I'm in. Okay, this is gonna be a little bit harder though, because it's all level 2 stuff.
Oh my god, this is hilarious.
I'm probably gonna blow the floor again now.
Oh. Not yet. You may have blown yourself a bit though. Oh, the door went, I think.
Oh no, it's the side wall. It's perfect.
Okay.
And I'm in. And there's another dude here.
Oh god.
There's more armor.
Get in though.
You should be able to do the same jump that I did.
I thought you got in by jumping on my head though.
I've got ambrosia, I've got a couple of heaters.
Yes,
I've got a crossbow, I'm carrying too much, I'm gonna drop some hardened rock. Leather, I'll need that.
I mean, we can come back here. Yeah. The cauldrons.
And here's all their shit.
I can't believe how easy the admin space was to
make. What? This is insane!
and you aren't fraps in either, are you? Man?
I am! Oh, I turned the fraps on!
Oh, great.
There's more loot on this guy's body, by the way. Ooh, LO extract, I'm having that. Oh, someone's gonna have a shot tomorrow. I can't actually carry anymore, but have you got carry weight still?
Yeah, I've still got carry weight.
Okay, that's that. There was nothing in it. Something here. Oh! Hyborian blacksmith. In this bag here. I can't carry him.
Level 2, yeah.
Well, we've got 4 blacksmiths.
Oh, stop. We should come back now. I'm almost full. Leave and come back.
I can drop my leather armor on the floor. Why not? I have a spare set of stuff.
It's not very heavy though, it's leather armor. If they got more frost, why isn't it? Oh, I just dropped by accident.
There's a couple of steel heater shields, I can drop those as well. Crossbow? That's junk. Steel heater shields? Nah, junk. I'm at 82%, I've got a bit of room still.
Whatever I accidentally dropped, it's put me down to 78%.
Sounds right.
I accidentally dropped the blacksmith and he's not on the floor.
Carpenter level 3.
Well, that'll do.
Okay, I'm at 98%. Shall we head out?
Oh, I'm at 78% now because I accidentally dropped that blacksmith. But we got a blacksmith free to replace him.
Oh.
They might have smelters in the. Let's go and come back because they might have smelters in those furnaces.
Dude, this is an absolute fucking steal.
We stole a fucking Mitra avatar. What the fuck?
We're gonna have to use it, you know. Oops, this is the wrong way.
Yeah, on somebody. Well, maybe we can get down this way.
I don't want to test that, do you?
Okay. This is the official way down.
the official way. We're doing things by the book here. I can't believe we got all that shit.
Oh man, Mufflon when he logs on to our...
And there's a meme.
You missed out with your early bedtime, buddy.
Wow, 1 o'clock now. Well.
I know, but we've got to come back.
We've got to come back. Got to steal more.
There's gonna be freaking smelters in those smelteries. You just know it.
Am I lagging? Nope. It's not close enough to the door.
The dance is almost done.
There you go. You make any kind of move on these doors and... Boom. Don't you think that's safe enough?
It'll do. I mean, if we get raided overnight, we get raided overnight. Like, it's one of those. We haven't really got time to make it foolproof today. It's the first day that this has been here. So if someone discovers it and raids it, well, what are you going to do?
So we're going to need some jars, I suppose. I've got a bit of that, a bit of... Oh, we're not, really. Should I just put all this stuff in the chests? Yeah, we're just going to run in, get the stuff.
Well, no, we're still going to blow the pillars on the bottom of the base, though, right?
Okay. Did you have a bowl? Okay. Oh, never mind.
Still kind of want to do that.
So
we need... evil.
Okay, so it's not that... All right. I'm good to go.
I need to take most though. I'm gonna leave most of my powder here. I'm just gonna take one jar. We also need a jar, remember, to get up that pit at
the
start.
So I'll bring two jars. That should be fine.
Level 41? Right. Let's just leave powder in here for now.
Right, let's go and grab the last bits of stuff. Nice banner. Like a welcoming kind of banner.
It's the sigil of Set.
Okay, maybe not that welcoming then. Let's see if I can make this jump again. Yep, that was easy.
Oh, I forgot that jump was there.
There's an Phoenix engraved sword. Yoink.
Yeah, what's the damage on that? Because that's a Mitra special weapon, I think.
45.
Oh. So it's crap.
Yeah.
Smelter?
No. There was some coal in there though. We need the coal.
Smelter.
We're gonna have too many cooks, you know.
450 steel fire.
Wow. 300 tar. I'll have it.
So they didn't have a cup.
No. Well, I took one earlier, so we'll be fine. 15 items. What we got? 140 steel, some heavy leather, some iron, aloe leaves, yeah, nothing particular. But what's in here, I wonder? And why is this so... Oh, this is... No, it's nothing.
What's in what?
I thought there was something in here, but that's just a stairway. There's something upstairs, I wonder. Is this the top?
I think this is the top.
Have you seen they've got like a terrace on the outside?
Yeah. Do you want to blow our way through to that?
Well, I'm your Huckleberry. Ow!
That didn't hurt me. I turned around and liked it. Well, isn't this nice? Sit down and have a keg of ale on the terrace.
Is this kind of nice? Very nice.
I know, right? Good craftsmanship. Let's go blow it up.
You're such a dick.
I know.
Let's go blow it up. How do we get down here? Is this the way we're getting down
here? No, you have to go a bit further around.
No, I just jumped over the edge, I think. This may not have been my best move ever.
No, I think has it put you in the right place? I don't know.
I'm somewhere.
I mean, it's hard not to be. Well, I'm at the right spot.
Yeah, I was just checking out. Okay.
Right, so... I reckon if you plant it next to the middle one.
There we go. Find a hole. Alright, your turn.
Alright, hold on, I'm just gonna pop some ambrosia. Thanks, gents.
Careful you don't get blown off the side here.
Alright. To retrieve my pot.
Okay, I'll hold. You got it? You good? Find a hole.
These pillars are pretty tough.
Yeah, I'm sure we'll get there eventually.
Ow. I need some healing again. I also need to remember to grab my sunning.
You want it? I have the central one though. Hmm.
Oh, what's gone? A big chunk of the base fell off.
Where did my stuff go? My boom boom.
That's where I can see it. So I think when we blow the others, it all goes bye bye.
Probably gonna get banned for this, but who cares?
Maybe. I don't know. We haven't done anything illegitimate, really. Ooh, very nearly got myself blown off the edge there. Oh. That pillar's gone.
It's still there's just down. One left there.
Hold on, I need to get me.
Okay.
This, right.
On your right foot.
I've got it.
Find a hole! Nah, it needs a bit more work. You've only blown off a small chunk. Wow, that hurt badly. Oh, that goes. Aww!
Why hasn't it fallen down? There's nothing supporting it now. We must investigate further.
It does. How far does it go out? 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, it only goes 3 out. 4 at the most, so I suppose it's alright.
So what you're saying is the pillars were just decorative.
Yeah. Yeah, that's gonna help.
Well, way to shit in my cornflakes, piss in my cornflakes even. Thanks, old pal.
Look over here. What is this stuff?
Where's... Oh.
That's where we were. That's another base.
That's another base? What? What the... What?
They have two. Well...
They have two identical... What? How do we get up onto this one?
I don't know, but there's something we need to look at here. Find the hole.
Oh, it took so many times to get these up there. I don't know if I could be bothered doing that.
How many did it take? It's just a medium sized one.
Yeah, but we used. Yeah, it was a medium sized.
Find a hole. I've still got plus 10 health regen, so this is working fine. Also,
if we can get up here.
Oh. Yeah, but that's not a problem. That's where we came from.
No, I don't think it is.
It is. Look at our right. Look at the banner. It's right there.
Wait. Hold on. What?
That's where we came from. That's the banner and the well. It's... The other base is to the southwest.
Oh. So the one that we've blown up the pillars on isn't actually the one that we've been in.
Correct. Do you want your jar back?
Yeah, I'm just... Okay.
Find the hole.
That's so confusing. So now we have to figure out how to get to that other base.
I forget, how many does it take?
Oh, well.
Whoa! Okay.
We just thought, oh fuck it, I'll help. We're going through tar here. I'm not sure it's going to yield anything other than food. I mean... how many have you put down so far?
Five, I think.
We might as well do the rest then. There it goes.
Eh? Would have been a shame to leave it that
way. Oh god, okay. Two fighters and a breaker. Yeah, okay, so that was worth doing. Also lots of gruel. Do you want to grab one of these?
Yeah, sure.
Leave the breaker. Oh, that puts me over late, actually.
Okay. Oh, you've got a jar behind
some
you.
Some shit. Yeah, do you want to dismantle that jar and take it? And I'm going to drop some tar as well. Because I need to lose weight, yeah.
Yeah, I'm only at 50%, so that's fine. It disappeared your tar. But...
Should be in there.
Billy the Breaker. Okay, cool. Got him. I don't see any... Do I see any tar though? No, there's no tar in there.
We need to figure out if we can get into this other place then.
That's probably the original base, I would imagine.
Yeah, it doesn't look like it's made out of the solid stuff, does it?
That makes it a lot harder, actually. Well, okay. That's a gate, and it's just made out of stone brick, so why don't we blow that to start with? Find a hole.
Yeah, they've got weak gates here, so...
Find a hole.
That was a delayed explosion.
Yeah, it hurt pretty bad as well. Mark, your turn.
Do you want to find another one and now... I'll do the honors.
There you go.
Hey. Right then. Well, I don't think the stare is going to be much of an issue.
Bloody idiots.
Hilarious.
Alright. You got a hit punch?
Yeah, ish.
Okay, I'm almost 50%. I actually got hurt from back here.
The shields don't help too much with the explosion damage.
No, you would have thought they should. I'm gonna eat some more ambrosia because I've got plenty.
Yeah, that's, I've been chugging it for ages.
Find a hole.
Got so much. Oh god. Still not blown. It hasn't even blown the stairs.
No.
There we go. Oh my god.
No.
Oh my god.
Oh no. Not again.
I have to come back for another trip. Oh, I'm gonna check upstairs. Ah, they got another door here.
Where's this door? Oh, let me just fill up this one. There we go, I just
filled
up my water.
Did anything drop out of the blacksmith you just
no.
destroyed?
Another door. Okay. They've got wires each side.
How much space do you have?
Not that much.
Brick.
I would imagine they've taken their shit out of this area. I'm working on this door still, but health is an issue. There's a stair up here, or?
Oh. Yeah, there's nothing out here.
That's because we blew it up. Alright, well,
there
there's
might
a
have
stair.
Been a balcony out here, but that's the, probably the part that fell off when we did the pillars.
Okay, this is going to be harder, actually.
There's a container full of iron reinforcement here.
Oh.
You need to grab that.
Oh, wow. Yeah. 78%. There's a door up here. I'll give it a wax.
Yeah.
I don't think this is going to work, but...
It worked perfectly fine, actually. Oh, God.
Don't hit me with those negative waves, man. Oh, here's a bed. That's kind of bugged up, am I? Oh, dude. Anything? No.
Nothing.
Something here?
Yeah! Meat!
Painted meat. Hail kit.
Alright, well. Oh! What are you destroying the hail for, man? That's just an
unnecessary
destruction. I was hoping destruction.
Wow. Oh look! There's a hole in the roof. I didn't do that. This is the worst... Well, it's a great base actually, but... There's something very wrong with explosives. I'm just gonna try this Phoenix sword. Dude! This looks awesome! Have a look at this!
5 hits for me with a long sword to kill a croc.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. 7, but looks cool. Is it?
It does look cool.
I'm gonna use this because it looks cool.
You might want to carry a real one.
Yeah, it's like four strokes to take one of these. Oh, there's the elephant. There's another elephant.
On the cliff.
I'm seeing double.
Look, had too much. There's a rhino up on the cliff as well. Look at them.
What's this? They're like mountain goat. Elephants. I'm just gonna take a couple of foundations and put out on the point out there, because it might be outside of our building claimed area, you know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we don't want anyone building a stair up to that.
That would be inconvenient in the extreme, I'd say. Oh, I've got lots of stuff. Give all. What do I actually need? That.
You want to be careful about using the give all shit at the moment, because the patch notes said it was bugged.
Oh. Well, that's too late. Oh, that's Belly the Breaker. He's going out on the wheel.